Imagine that we could build our cities in a way that intelligently values our water resources and protects the environment with systems that directly deliver clean water and keep us safe from flooding. This is what we all assume we should get from our cities and the communities we live in.
Stormwater management has always been an integral part of urban development. Communities have to consider how to best store and convey runoff. They need to avoid public health issues and property damage from flooding or mishandling of sewage. But our storage infrastructure, such as ponds, lakes, and underground systems, have traditionally been designed as passive, where they're built with fixed assumptions about what a typical storm looks like and how that might change in the future. And when we've had stormwater problems, the options have been really limited. Really building more and bigger storage systems, which are unaffordable for many communities, if they even have the necessary space to begin with. But that traditional approach just isn't viable in a future that's being challenged by greater uncertainty about growth, urbanization, and patterns of future precipitation events.
Communities are concerned about stormwater issues, flooding, combined sewer overflows, and water quality, and the impacts they have on their neighborhoods, infrastructure, and the environment. And we have a solution for them.
The big idea of Opti is to take stormwater storage systems and apply the ability to dynamically control when water stays, when it leaves, and how fast it leaves when it does. This approach is called Continuous Monitoring and Adaptive Control, or CMAC, and it integrates cloud-based technology, sensors and flow controls in the field, and weather forecasts to achieve site-by-site objectives. What's different about Opti CMAC is that we can now enable storage systems to plan, observe, and then respond to storm events predictively. We've built a range of strategies about how storage facilities should behave prior to, during, and after storms into our technology, which allows these systems to effectively redesign themselves on a minute-by-minute basis to deliver better performance as compared to traditional static systems.
One of the great things about it is that our clients and partners have complete transparency and operational awareness of how these dynamic, resilient systems are performing. We're proud to be part of a growing community of public and private partners that have embraced the use of our technology to reduce costs and improve environmental outcomes.
At Opti, we're driven by the opportunity to help our clients adapt to an uncertain future.
And we're focused on helping everyone thrive in healthy, productive communities.